This newspaper says Y2K is back.
What are we gonna do?
We should probably play a show.